Hi, and welcome to Stitching with Cindy Botts. I have my second quilt that I wanted to show you. This is made using leftover half square triangles from many different quilts and pieces of fabric that people gave me that was already cut into the triangles. And I decided to make them into pinwheels. It's nighttime here, and my puppy is in his kennel, but he thinks he should come out. But here we are. I did not have a pattern. I just made pinwheels, as many as I could, from the fabric I had. I did actually have a few left over, and I just started making blocks. So what I did was I just took my pinwheels and added sashing and borders. I started with these big pinwheels in the middle, and then I made pinwheel pieces, strips, however you want to say it, so that they were the same length or width of the big block. Again, you can see that I did the same thing here. So along the side is where I did my measurement. I made it to fit there with the sashing, and the same at the top. I just made my pinwheel blocks and added sashing where I had to so that they would fit into that square. And same here. You can see that I did that with these three pinwheels and made it the same width as this large pinwheel. And then it was a matter, again, just laying the pinwheels and adding the black sashing and pieces to make it the same size as that area is. And then I just decided that I would make a run across the bottom. If I had had more pinwheels that would look nice, I would have maybe made this bottom row also at the top, but that's okay. And you can see also at the side, my black doesn't cover that end of the pinwheel like it does. Ooh, I'm going to slide you down. Sorry, I hope I'm not making you dizzy. Down here, there's a black border. But the I can either add a border to it or just let the binding take care of that. Again, these are all triangle pieces that were left over from other projects. My projects or other people's projects, and I just put them together. You do not need a pattern for some of these quilts, and just build up your blocks to be the size to go with another block. And this would be not a quilt I'd enter into a fair or a competition. This is a use it quilt. This is something that I wouldn't mind, again, having on the back of my couch and using it, putting it in the car as a car quilt, taking it for picnics or that type of thing. So I hope you like and subscribe, hit the bell, and you'll get notified of other videos. Thank you so much. You have a great night. Bye now.